So another backyard pool drill we really like is to dive down about your flag distance, so well before your 7 foot tee. We're doing underwater strokes now, staying completely submerged, doing a flip turn completely underwater, so you should feel all the resistance of all the turn. It's much more difficult than a surface turn where you have a lot of your body in the air, so it's a much harder workout and easy way to make a short pool seem a lot harder. Stay underwater, submerge, and push off.